And high schools around town held ceremonies as well, teaching students about the significance of the day that happened nearly a decade before most were born. Here's a look at the ceremony at Bakersfield High School. JROTC held a remembrance ceremony and flag raising amid the busy school day, pausing to remember the lives that were lost.